Oh, Shem, where are you now? Let's go. They are waiting for us.
Baby, please, don't be angry. I need to make an important phone call. Please, please, 1 minute.
Shem,
baby, I'm coming. Please, I'm coming. Get help her now. You know today is the test day and the doctor already carried out the test this morning. Now make you just help me check the results. Yeah, and I don't want to make all these pastors and family members, make they go catch me off guard. Make they go, they see say person get one disease or that kind of thing. Eh? I beg, see, make I just give you the code. Simple
Shem!
Code. If I get like normal STD and gonorrhea,
yes?
I will just drink pure water. I'm going to say, okay, now pure water.
You
understand? Now, small situation. So if I get serious thing like maybe HIV, AIDS, the one way strong, where you drink bottled water. You understand?
Oh my
pure
God.
Water or bottled water, I go know my fate
continue.
Before I go. I don't want me to catch me off guard.
I got you, my brother. I will soon reach your side.
Thank you, Baba. Thank you.
How fast do we hear of this?
Shem now.
Baby, please don't be angry. Just give me 2 minutes. Just 2 minutes, please.
Shai!
Sorry, yo.
Shem. What exactly are we waiting for now?
My friend is bringing something for me. Immediately he brings it, I will be going. Please, I'm sure we'll be here in the next 2 minutes.
If we don't go for this test today, they will postpone our wedding date. What is your friend bringing that is so important? He's not even here yet.
We don't know now.
Thank God, he's here. Thank God. Can I help her now? Yeah, give me what you want to give me now. I'm going out with my date.
Right, calm down. No stress. Best. It's on to us. Make I drink water first.
Okay, you want to drink water?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Drink water.
Understand.
Drink water first.
Cool down.
Thank God it's just pure water. Thank God.
Well, let's try this.
Ah.
Oh my God.
Man.
Is that all?
Guy, calm down. I tell you, say the sun all too much. Which one be is that all?
Child.
Pure water. Bro, everything dry gone.
God have mercy upon us.
Yeah, it's God, bro.
Jesus is Lord.
Oh my God.
He's shocking.
What?
What's happening with your friend? Eh? Why is he just drinking water?
Guys, tell me how far now. Tell me now. What's up now? Is that all?
Bro, that's what I think. Say, now I'll be that too. Even me, I shock. But when I reach close to your house, that's why another song don't hit me, my brother.
Guy, you buy fuel?
No, be fuel, my guy. Now, what are they inside?
No,
Shem, what's wrong with you?
May God not allow them, may them kill you.